what's going on? I mean, that's the million-dollar question.
Commercial fisherman Greg Johnson has been fishing for salmon for more than 40 years. These photos are of him fishing the Columbia just upriver from St. Helens. He also fishes off the coast of Alaska. That million-dollar question of his, why are the salmon shrinking?
You know, on the Columbia River, for example, salmon are smaller than, say, they were 10 years ago.
Johnson says it's the case with the sockeye up in Alaska and the Chinook, even the coho to some extent in the Columbia.
So a 14-pound fish 10 years ago might be a 11-pound or a 10.5-pound fish at the smallest right now.
And that smaller size is impacting profits.
As commercial fishermen, we weigh our production in total poundage. So if you catch the same amount of fish and they're 10% lighter, then you're down 10% in your production.
But Johnson has noticed a pattern. The years when the fish are the smallest are the years the ocean is the warmest.
It seems to be surrounding this warmer ocean events.
And the interannual fluctuations that we see can clearly be linked to ocean conditions.
Fisheries biologist Mark Johnson is with the Oregon Department of Fish and Wildlife. He says a warming climate is, without a doubt, one cause.
In recent years, we've had more than our fair share of warm oceans, and that generates smaller fish because there's less feed out there for them.
But he says there are likely other contributing factors too, like how the hatcheries are managed and a growing killer whale population.
And so researchers from NOAA and the University of Washington a few years back presented some pretty compelling data that suggested that they might be contributing to the decline of our salmon as well.
Other research has shown the fish are smaller simply because they're returning from the ocean at younger ages, although scientists don't really know why. Mark Johnson believes it's likely the salmon adapting to better survive a changing climate and a changing ocean.
I suspect that if we see a continuation of warming trends in our ocean waters, we'll see these populations of salmon continuing to decline in size.
Keeley Chalmers, KGW News.